let's get some of you guys to guess, except the marketing team. In the Formula One car racing, how many seconds does it take for them to change the four tires in the Formula One car racing?
Eight.
5 seconds.
Sorry?
Eight.
Three?
Eight. Two.
Five?
Eight.
Five.
Eight.
Two.
Two.
One.
Eight.
Okay. At the back? Which one? Ah, did you hear what you said?
Two.
Okay.
Five.
Are you Googling now?
Five.
No, Ishtiak, you are from marketing. You can't raise that.
It's easy.
Yay! That's my bet for him. 1.9 seconds. Yeah. Are you sure you did not use Google?
That's just that knowledge.
Oh.
What did he reply?
Now, why it takes 1.9 seconds? Because those people work as a team. And one mistake, what happens? Someone can be run over, there could be an accident, they will lose and whatever. Because when they are a team, they are all organized and they are all ready for the job. That's why here we are talking about preparation for the transformation. That's what we are talking about here. Because you need to be prepared to be able to collaborate. Now, here's the video. Just There, finish. No, you want to count the seconds? You can count. There, it's coming again. Do you see how fast this is? See, it takes 16 people, four on each wheel, to do this, because one is coming from this line and one is coming with a wheel and one take out the other wheel. But this is teamwork. This is collaboration, because they all know what is it that they want to do. You know, when we talk about teamwork, we are also talking about people who know that there is always a plan B. If plan A doesn't work, I will use plan B. There was this guy who was in a psychiatric hospital in my country. Now, in a psychiatric hospital, in my country, they built, you know, very high walls so that the patients cannot run out. So what happened, this one guy, this one patient got hold of a rope and he told everyone that tomorrow I'm leaving this place. And they said, no, but you can't leave. There are high walls, the gate is closed, how are you going to leave? And he said, you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to take this rope and throw it across the gate and then go out. And guess what happened? He told everyone, and tomorrow, the guy, 10 p.m. in dinner, he's still there, he did not leave. Then they asked him, but John, you said you were gonna go, why you didn't go? And he said, no, man, you know what, I was supposed to leave at 5, and I actually woke up at 3 a.m. But when I got to the gate was open. So my plan of throwing the rope was not going to work. Because in his mind, the only way to go out is when the gate is closed. When we are talking up to leaders here, and I know leaders know that if plan A doesn't work, there is always a plan B, and I will not give up until I win.